Molotov. Probably knife. What was I trying to do? It's fine. Why would I do that? I was gonna do it solo. Oh, but it used an insight bugger. I'm playing in offline mode, of course it wouldn't work. I also don't know why I did that. I feel dumb. It's on. Oh! Wrong one. Stop. Whoa. Oh, fuck. No. I'm stuck. He's going big. It's okay. What am I doing? Fucking hell, these graves. Stop. Stop. The fact my door's open's really putting me off. Just kicking it midway. As you do. Stop. No. Father. No. Oh, come on. What the? What? What the hell is that? Thank you. Oh my god. Nope. I'm not gonna win this. I can't escape. Well, I've got nothing. What's in this end? Oh, it's items. Oh. A small music box received from a young Yarnum girl plays a song shared by her mother and father. Inside the lid is a small scrap of paper. Perhaps an old message. Two names can be made out, however, faintly. Viola and Gascoigne. Isn't that the boss I'm trying to beat? Isn't that his name? Okay, he is starting off strong. Fucking hell. Oh, come on, get out the corner. Oh. Oh, come on, leave me alone. Nice. Nope. I hate this so much. His gun's so good. Oh, come fuck on. Ow. Ow. No. Oh. Well, that's bullshit. He gets affected by the thing, but I can't dodge him enough to do it. How? I need to get rid of my pebbles and everything so I can just have a two flick. I also need more. I'm so bad. I'm gonna get beaten up by fucking birds. Thank you. I got killed by the fucking ball. That's the first time that's happened. Can I level up? Let me stand. I can't, but I would like to get skill up. She up here? Yeah. Hello. Okay, so it's been a few days since I played, so bear with us. Now, since I last played, I have had a cheeky look online. They reckon that you can farm bees quite quickly and get however many. Oh! I deserve that twat. I deserve that. I've already forgotten the buttons. I'll remember it.